In 1992, I was teaching fourth grade, and I showed a video on endangered species.
On the next episode of Natural Heroes.
And then one boy raised his hand and he said, "Mrs. Rogers, what can we do to help endangered species?"
When I look at what we did, I honestly am blown away. I'm really proud to see that, you know, that little project created this.